please pass it on. Namaste, please pass it on. So very good evening and welcome back again. How many new people? 1, 2, okay. Basically for the new people, I'll give you a card which there will be a short history of what is Tai Chi. You can go through that. Basically, to put it in a nutshell, it is what we are talking about is a 5,000 year old art. Okay, today it is practiced again because of a lot of research and because of the benefits, right? So today the subject is Tai Chi Qigong Qissage or energy massage. Now sometime in our life, or rather all of us has gone through this massage, especially in our very old days here in our country, our massage bais were very famous. Yeah, okay. After the massage bais, massaging the children, and we must have, all of us must have gone through those very strong hands of those massage bai, you know. And when we grew up and when we seen that bai again massaging another child, we would wonder, boss, how did we come out of that alive? Okay, because sometimes it was, well, it's not horrific, but you just wonder. And then after that, after the massage by his hands, then the very famous massage was on a chowpati, Girgaon chowpati. In the night, would you get the massage, malish walas, and then head malish, champi malish, and all those kinds of things. So we are very familiar with massage. And this is a very naturally born instinct in all of us human beings, because even if we get a little hurt or a pain, an ache, the first reaction that is you begin to rub the place, okay? So it's that nature is always there with you, or the wisdom of nature is always there with you, showing you what to do, how to do it, okay? And like I say, one of the greatest life forces in the universe, the smartest, the wisest, is us human beings. Because we give up everything what is natural and we run after machines, okay? And so we very slowly forgot the massages also. So the massages went away. So now you have electronic battery operated massages. And very nicely, you know, I've seen it in so many spas, so many places here. Even my barber, where I go to shave my head and my, this is why I have to put my hand up. So the people who think I am bald, boss, mujhe hai, itna baal to nahi hai, lekin hai kaafi hai. Anubham Kher jaisa style to hai mera. Okay, so when I go there also, there is this babur who will want to do some massage and all that thing, you know. And we are so happy with that. I always, when I do my head or something, I just peep into the other seat and watch. If that guy is massaging him with his, that machine and all on his hand, that fellow is zonked, he's gone to sleep, boss. He's in heaven. Till after some years he realizes, maybe his wife or maybe his children will say that, you know, your skin is getting darker, or there is some rash on your skin, or maybe that 40 year old or that 50 year old will look like 70 years old, and then you wonder, arre yaar, main itna buddha kaisa ho gaya. The machines are actually be used on electric man-made chemicalized energy. Okay, and that is going to go through your skin into your body. So not only on the surface of the skin, it goes right through into the cells of your body, and you can actually end up with many different kinds of diseases. Skin diseases, bone diseases, everything. Okay, but again, like I said, we are the wisest. We will see something more dangerous than what that was. Okay. So now if you go to the parlors or to this great new salons, then you will see nowadays lights are used, blue light, green light, and all those kinds. How many of you have gone through that? Anybody know? But if you see that happens, and why the salons and the barbers and why the spas? My dentist, when I went to my dentist this time to get my teeth done, you know, after filling it up with some, I don't know what not, cement, cement, to bolte hain unlog. Sometimes I wonder, boss, cement bolega to ek bar sab muh aisa band ho jayega to khule nahi. So after you put the cement, I asked him, there is still saliva, my mouth is still wet inside. How will the cement dry? He said, don't worry. He brings a blue light and he puts it in my mouth, and that blue light, that radiation is supposed to dry. Now, I am not very wise like other human beings, but I like to ask questions. So I asked him, doctor, I said, this is very good. But tell me the other side of what happens. If I use too much of this light, then what happens? And then he told me, just shut your mouth for now. Okay? And don't talk. Okay? So that's what we do. From nature, we try to go into machines, into chemicals, and all these kinds of things which are going to give us temporary relief. Now in those many, many years ago, thousands and hundreds of years ago, why talk about China? Even in our very own country here in India, massages were supposed to be therapeutic. You could cure. Instead, in those days when you had a massage, people would not be sick. There was no cancer, there was no arthritis, there was no rheumatoid arthritis. Okay? There was no indigestion. And that was why, because of the massage effect that we went through in those days when we never had those machines. Okay? Like, see how we have changed. Our digestion is very poor today. Okay? Maybe a little bit, we blame the farmers who are using pesticides. But what about the farmers? Not to be blamed completely. Again, you see us, see our posture. Today all of us got the habit of sitting on the dining table. Previously we would sit with folded legs down. Anybody from UP over here? Nobody? When I was in Allahabad and many other places, again for my Kung Fu and all that, the best place that I enjoyed to have food was in the villages of UP. Why? Because they would squat down. They would literally squat, how you go Indian style. They would squat and they would eat. Yes. In the villages, and you see there in those villages, they are all slim and they are strong. You don't get like this. You don't get arre. You don't see anybody doing that. Go to the villages of UP. All of them got that habit to squat down completely, and they have food. So you have just enough the size of your tummy. And because you have squatted down, all the organs apply pressure on one another. So they are being massaged. As you chew and swallow, there is a vibration from the throat, from the food pipe going down. आप लोग तो बाबा डाइनिंग टेबल पे बैठेगा, सोनी का टीवी देखेगा, टीवी पे प्रोग्राम चलते रहेगा, सास बहू को गाली देते रहेगा, बहू गाली को देते रहेगा, खाना खाते खाते आधा फैमिली बहू के साथ देगा, आधा फैमिली सास के साथ देगा. See how we change so much. We would remember in the days when there was no mobile, we would remember telephone numbers like this. नंबर बोलता टा 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 चालू होता था. फिर मेरे बीवी यहाँ पे बैठा है, मजबूरी है, लेकिन I will still tell you. You ask me why my phone number, I don't know. Why? Because one button on the mobile. One button. Can you imagine how your brains will age? If you are not going to use your brains, if you are not going to give your brain cells some kind of exercise, they will die down. They will become weak. Isn't it? Previously, there was only single decker buses and local trains. Aadmi kaisa bhi karke chadta tha bus mein ya train mein, kaam pe pahunchta tha, wapas aata tha. Taxi aa gaya. चलो ठीक है, पैसा ज़्यादा हो तो फिर टैक्सी करते थे लोग. नाउ अरे छोड़, ओला है, उबर है, नोबडी इज वॉकिंग. आई हैव सीन पीपल वहाँ उतरना है, ओला यहाँ रुका, टैक्सी यहाँ रुका, तो बोलेगा मेरे को वहाँ उतरने का. ही स्टॉप्ड वॉकिंग. नोबडी गेट्स अप इन द मॉर्निंग टू डू वॉकिंग. Nobody, because everybody are sitting late night and watching TV after eating late night of dinner. And half of the people who do walking in the morning are not walking. It is not morning walk, it should be called morning meetings. I will bet you, you show me one person anywhere, from Curve Parade right up to Daisar, Virar or Vasai. You show me one person walking in the morning who has not complained, who has not talked about his boss, who has not talked about his wife, his children, his daughter-in-law. ये सब सुबह से चालू होता है जब इंसान मॉर्निंग वॉक करते हैं ना चालू मेरा बेटा ने ये किया मेरा बहू ने वो किया मोदी ने ये किया और ये फलाना ने अमका किया दिस इज योर वॉक अगेन व्हाट आर यू टेकिंग इट सो वी आर गॉन अवे फ्रॉम नेचर वी आर एब्सोल्युटली गॉन अवे फ्रॉम नेचर एंड वी हैव टू गो बैक टू नेचर The best thing to go back to nature is having good food, fresh food. Have fresh food, have fresh fruits. Keep your mind happy and keep your body moving. Very important. Very important. Your body should be kept moving. When the body moves more, the brain cells move more. Your brain cells alone cannot be moved. It is the movement of the body. The vibration of my finger sends a message through my body, to my brain. Okay? If I sit quiet like this and I say my brain cells move, it will take 200 years for me. Of course, your mind will still become strong. But to control this mind, it's very difficult. That's why I say 200 years. Especially for people like us nowadays. So movement of the body is important. Why movement of the body? So the joints are exercised, so there is proper blood circulation, proper digestion. This is very, very important. Now to all this we had something which we have all forgotten, which was, which is and which will always be there. And that is the universal life force or energy. This is one thing that we have forgotten completely. Wherever we go, whatever we do, we just forget this part, this beautiful part called energy. And whatever happens, maine kiya. Whatever happens, maine kiya isliye hua. So this I has come into you and you fall. Again got about the energy. The machines came and again you forgot about the energy because you gave credit to the maker of the machine. Okay? So again, very simple. It is there still. It will always be there. It is for you to connect to this chi, just to connect to this energy and use this energy everywhere. Wherever you can, whatever you can. And that's why in my class we always say everything is energy. And it is not complicated, it is very simple. You don't have to have 15 years to get connected to energy. You can get connected to energy within even 15 seconds also. You should have the willpower and the mind to connect. Because where the mind goes, energy flows. आपका पेट अगर भरा हुआ हो और मैं आपको कितना भी अच्छा और खाना ला के खिलाऊं तो आप खाओगे नहीं खाओगे क्यों पेट भरा हुआ क्यों नहीं खाओ खाते हो नहीं ना यू मेक अ चॉइस इफ आई टेल यू पुट योर हैंड इन अ ग्लास ऑफ कोल्ड वाटर यू विल पुट वेरी नाइसली आई विल ब्रिंग फायर एंड आई विल टेल यू पुट योर हैंड इन द फायर यू विल से नो वाई बिकॉज यू मेड अ Choice, you know. In the same way, we have made a choice not to use energy. We have made a choice to forget about energy. We have made choices exactly the opposite of what we have to do. So make that one choice of being with energy. What do you need? You need to connect. You need to be aware. You need to feel. And how you need to be aware? Not hold energy. No. You just need to know that there is something which is going to work through you, which works through this whole universe and will keep you in harmony with the universe. This is only what you need. isn't it? Some people say it's difficult. Yes, it is difficult is when you don't want to be in harmony. As long as you want to be in harmony with anybody, the flow of energy is very simple. The flow of energy is very natural. When there is broken, okay, and what is the disharmony? The disharmony are very tiny bits of our life, okay, very small things. Getting angry very fast, arguing, complaining, all these actually cut the cords of the connection between you and the universal energy. So you just need to be in harmony. Some people always tell me in all my lectures, itna aasan hai sir, aap to bolke gaya, bahut mushkil hai karna. It's not. That's absolutely not. It is like, you know, somebody very well said, and in Facebook this, I don't know, this proverb or whatever you call it, or this statement is so common, that before throwing a burning coal at somebody, you have to catch it in your hand, so you get burned first. So very simple, the moment you are getting into an argument, or the moment you are not going to disagree with somebody, remember, it's going to affect you first before it's going to affect the other person. And you can be away, you can still be in that pure bliss and joy of having peace of mind, being in that peaceful energy. So like I said, it is a choice. We make wrong choices and we want to forget. Another one thing that we get disconnected from energy is taken for granted. With due respects to all energy practitioners that I have met here in India and abroad, wherever I go, and which I will still meet more of them now in the future, with all due respects to them, taking energy for granted. It is so difficult. I met so many energy healers, so many people who do a lot of different kinds of energy modalities, and when we talk to them, maybe after seeing this video they may change, okay? And guys, I'm not pointing fingers at you, okay? So it is always, I healed, so and so came to me and got healed. This breaks the connection. No, nobody can do that. Nobody. However, you must have seen so many testimonies of mine on YouTube, or so many people talking about so many things. No credit goes here. I am as good as you. I can go out right now and press the bell of the elevator once. If it doesn't come up, I'm going to get a bit, little bit of aggressive and press it again. I'm as good as you. Okay, but if I go out and I press the elevator once, the button once, and I'm still waiting patiently, again, it's not me. It's the energy in me. It's that choice of being in harmony with whatever is happening, being in harmony with the universal energy. So today with that massage what we have done, okay, and we add this energy, we add chi to it. Now we are all born with this energy. You don't need any special, maybe like people say, empowerment or attunement or whatever you can call them. We are all born with this energy. You just need, like I said, you just need to make a choice to connect, and you connect, and again, don't take the energy for granted. So all of us are born with this energy. And most of you are following me many times. We have done a lot of energy work here. Okay? How many of you grew your fingers? How many? All of you grew your fingers. Some of you who come to my class, how many of you made your one hand short and grew it back again? Many of you guys. Okay? So this is proof. Anybody can do this. It's all about energy and how you're going to actually be in harmony with the energy. So with the massage techniques that I will show you, which are very simple, which range from a very light touch to pressure, okay, and to also pinching, okay. A pinch has a lot of energy, isn't it? Anybody disagrees? Nobody. Okay. Pardon, sir? Yeah. Okay. So to that we have energy. You to bring in that energy in your body again, you just need to concentrate on your breathing. And when you breathe in, you just somewhere in that large brain of us, you know, in a small part of it, if you just even bring it to your mind and intend that the pure energy flows within you and the energy starts to flow. Okay? Very simple is to just rub your palms to warm it up, and then we will do the massage techniques. Okay? We'll try to get in things which are easier, which all of you can take back and do. Okay? What can massage do? Anything. Wherever the universal energy is involved, whenever Qigong is involved, energy work is involved, anything can happen. You can create miracles. Okay? You can cure any kind of diseases. Again, being connected, being in harmony is very important. Right? So we'll do very slow moves, whatever we can try to do on this, so that you get a feel of Qissage. Now, massage is nothing different from Qissage. Half of this is taken, and instead of the MA, the QI is put in. Q is Qi. Qi means energy. Okay? And again, like I said, it's a 5,000-year-old art. If you have practiced any other style of Tai Chi and Qigong, you know there are many masters. Each master, each style, coming from a different part of China, has its own massage techniques. Okay, so maybe what I will show you now, you may not see it anywhere. Maybe what I show you now, you may see it in other places. But yes, all work as long as you are connected to the energy, to Qi. If you are not connected, then it becomes an ordinary massage. Okay? And now coming back to the choice, let me tell you, after so many years, after many years, I still remembered in my family, when this massage bhai used to come to massage my niece became a grown-up teenager, and when she had a baby, the same bhai, the same maid was called to massage her kid. And the most wonderful thing I seen over there, and which I got my answer, how did I survive that massage? Before the lady actually begins to start to massage the baby, she joined her hands and she prayed. And then she poured the oil on her hands and she massaged the kid. So, like I said, natural, and it's a choice. Okay? So even there was energy. Okay? And that's why, or maybe all of us survived that kind of a massage. Okay? So the same thing, you can still use it. You can still use it now with that intent of Qi flowing, and you can do this. Thinking of what to actually show practically, okay? Because of lot of, if I would try to ask you, what do you want to do Qissage for or massage for, there would have been so many different kinds of things, okay? So let's see. One thing that we all look in the mirror in the morning and wonder is, are there wrinkles on my eyes? Are there wrinkles on my cheeks? Okay? So this Qissage or this massage is not only for wrinkles, but it is for many different kinds of sicknesses. Okay? The texture of the skin, the color of the skin can actually show you internally which organs are being affected. We all know this. Right? So basically, how you do massage with Qigong and different areas. Okay, there are around 97 or 98 energy points on your face. Okay, you just can't pinpoint each and do the massage. So maybe one massage technique can cover around 15 to 16 points. right? So we will try to do that. So the first we will go is to get the technique of massage in Qigong. The back of the hand is also used as much as the palms. Okay, mostly we'll see massage happening with the palms. Of course, there are other massages which use the back of the hand, use the fist, use the elbow. But here, because we talk about energy, and why energy? Because in Tai Chi and Qigong, there are two energy points which are in your palm. It's in the center of the palm, and the same energy point continues to the back of the palm. In the Chinese language, it is called the Lao Gong point. Okay? L-A-O-G-O-N-J. Okay? It is because of the activation of this point, many other things happen. So energy flows freely inward, outward. Okay? Energy is spread out to the minor energy points which are in the flanges of your fingers, tip of the fingers. The same happens on the back. Okay? It is said that when the energy flows to the front palm, to the Lao Gong point, it is so strong. Okay? And if you are using friction, it can actually hurt the skin. So that's why the back is used. The back Lao Gong point is used, which is not as strong as the front. Okay? So this is the reason why we will do mostly with the back. Okay? So like I said, we will rub. Okay? Just warm up your hands a bit and then rub the back. Okay? With these two fingers, we have all done this, isn't it? So we do this for 10 counts. Cross it here and pull it and close it when you come to the side of your eyes and push it at the back. So 10 counts. 1, 2, 3, medium pressure. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again, turn up your palms. Okay, now from your jawbone up to the cheekbone, upwards. Okay, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Same, just warm up the hand. Okay, and to the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Warm up. Again, the back. Side of the nose. Now with the inside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. Again, both sides. Here, pull towards the lip outside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. To the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Aim up, back, and very lightly. Down from this point, from the joint, up. Full leg. One more round. Very lightly. Okay, do it one more round. Okay, very good. This is one which you can use to lessen the wrinkles. Many people ask the questions. I've done all this, still the wrinkles are there. I don't know whether it's a wise question or it's a stupid question, but I've faced this many times. For healing to happen, okay, or for well-being, like I said, words, thoughts, deeds, actions, emotions, and food. Okay, all this thing to one side and energy to the other side. So if your energy is proper, this will work. If your energy is not proper, if you doubt the chi, if you doubt the technique, the flow of chi is obstructed. If the flow of chi is obstructed, this becomes just an ordinary rubbing. That's the difference between Qigong and only massage. Okay, now anybody can say, how do you feel? How do you feel when you do this? It can be anything, it can be nothing happened. Don't worry, you're free to say that. I didn't feel anything. Warmed up?
Warmed up.
Warmed up. Everybody feels you warmed up? Great, very nice. Okay?
Energy.
Good. Yes. Whenever we talk about universal energy or Qigong, it is always warm. Okay, it will never be cool, it will never be cold energy. So this was a very good sign. Okay, and as you continued, as we started from here and we continue to do this, by the time you reach this last technique, you must have felt really warm around your face and all that, right? So not only forget the wrinkle side, it's just cosmetic, okay, but now forget the wrinkles, but it aids sinus, migraine, digestion problems, okay, and unnecessary thinking, which is the biggest disease that we all have today. The biggest disease we all of us have. Unnecessary thinking. Yeah. When I do corporates, I enjoy. You want to see sick people, with due respect to all the corporate guys who are here. You want to see sick people? So bad. Once I did a 4-day course with the corporates, my first and my last. I said, again, if I ever get to do a corporate, I'm not staying in the same hotel with you guys. There was nothing happening. They spoke business accounts, the graft going up, the graft coming down, through their food, through their breakfast, through all on the beach, through my Tai Chi sessions, everything. Now the most strongest Qigong exercises, I was showing one of the groups over there. This guy, everybody's hands up, 30 of them with their hands up. I started counting, I seen 4 pairs of hands less. You see these guys, one, what were the figures meant that day? The other guy, did you see IBN? It's sad. It's real, very sad. You know,
married to data.
Pardon?
Married to data.
Yeah, married to data. I always ask whenever I go into corporate, the first question, how many wise people? Nobody puts their hands up. I said, boss, I know everybody is wise here. You can put your hands up. I said, very good. You, accounts manager. You, Falana MBA. You, Dhamka MBA. You, this MBA. You, that MBA. Very good, I said. How many stay in 2 BHKs? Most of them answer. Very good. How many doors your flats have? How many blades your fans have? Look up at the fan. I said, now I won't ask you how many children you have. Again, a choice of life. A choice to remain with disturbed energy. Okay? People say, you always say, sir, why you say choice? Why you the hell you say? I said, yes, because it is choice. It is our own choice. We make choices in life and we keep on making wrong choices. I said, one clean glass of water and one dirty glass of water, I give you the dirty glass of water, you will drink? No. Why you made a choice? Isn't it? So you have to make good choices, right? So the face can give you such beautiful results. Massages, like I said, can be very, very effective from sore throat, sinus, headaches, right up to autism also. Okay, we have taught Qigong massages to parents, the children are special children, and If they are really dedicated, the parent is really dedicated, there is a difference between the child within 3 months. We guarantee you that in Qigong. Yes, provided the parent is patient. Okay, it takes a lot of patience to do that. So anything and most other things. Now we'll do a full body. We'll try to do it sitting. This full body tapping comes from my teacher, Master Wing Chun. Master Wing Chun will be with us teaching most of my students, especially my instructors, medical Qigong, where we will be learning to actually deal with any kind of diseases through Tai Chi and Qigong. This is called bringing in the energy, and it is for the full body. So it covers whatever you can call it. It covers all the energy parts, all the meridians in the body, all the internal organs. It reverses disharmonious energy flowing in your body, and it also tries to create good blood circulation. Okay, so we will try to do this. Most of them we will do sitting. Only the last one you can do it up standing. Okay, again, what you need to do in Qigong is to have the intent to connect to the pure energy, to be connected. Don't doubt, don't question. Just do it for your well-being. Okay, now the greatest secret in this massage is that though you are doing massage to yourself, you are not wasting your energy. You are doubling your energy. You are cultivating your own internal energy. Each massage multiplies your internal energy. So there is no loss happening. Is that right? Okay. So again, do this. Again drop. Now we will specifically pay a little extra bit of attention to the ring finger. Why the ring finger? I'll tell you. Okay, so you place the ring finger at the side of the lips, bring it in to this point, close it, go up, cover the eyes, cover the forehead. Now when you come to the forehead, claw your head and comb. When you come to the ears, cover the ears with both your palms, pull it down from the neck in the front. Okay, once again, warm up, and again the ring finger. In, up, comb, and down. Okay, and you can do this for some time now. Again, remember, medium pressure. So try doing it. We'll do at least 6 counts. Okay, if you are finished, warm up again, and you can just tap your left shoulder. Cup your palms and tap the left shoulder. Tap the right shoulder. Now keep your palm facing down. Again, from the neck joint, tap downward. Don't forget to tap the tip of the finger. Turn the palm up and come back up again. Once again, turn the palm down, go downward. Again, when you come up, let's do it on the other side. Same way. Don't forget to tap the tip of the finger. When you're tapping downward, the palm faces down. When you're tapping upwards, okay, let's tap the chest down to the waist. Now, if you want to stand, you can stand. And you can keep tapping the inside of the leg. Tap the inside of the leg. Go back to the ankles and tap and come upwards. Yes, come upwards from the back. Very good. Now you pay a special attention to the kidneys. The kidneys are at the back, 4 inches above your waist joint. Rub with the back of your palms. Inside and outside, at least 36 counts. And here you can apply pressure. So apply as much pressure as you can without straining your shoulder for 36 counts. finished 36 counts, you may be seated. Okay? Now you will not believe this. Has anybody experienced frozen shoulder?
Yes, sir.
How many? One. Anybody else? Out of my class, anybody has experienced? Nobody. Yes. So you do this tapping, okay? You could do it only thrice. So three times this hand, three times this hand. Remember, the same amount of pressure that you use on the affected hand should be the same amount of pressure that you use on your hand which has not been affected. And you do it twice a day. Okay? And you get a cure for frozen shoulder. I've seen people with frozen shoulders actually going under surgery. And a very dangerous surgery, because I've seen one. Okay? Pardon?
I was advised.
Yeah. Yes. So you can do the same thing to somebody else. People who cannot move, people who can't move their hands at the back, you know, people who cannot stand, you can have them lying down, you can have them sitting and do this. If you do the full series, very good. Nothing like it. Because it will distort the toxin chi in the body and dissolve it. Sometimes if you just pick up one, okay, like if she just does this for this hand, now we don't know what is the emotion which created the frozen shoulder. So the emotional energy can go and get stuck somewhere in your body, which can later on, at a later stage, continue with some other kind of pain. So it is better to do the full series. If you do only one, if you do it now, just like in her case, if she does only for the frozen shoulder, she does her arms and the shoulders, then you should end with massaging the kidney. Okay? According to traditional Chinese medicine, you are all born with that natural primordial energy which is stored in the kidney, which has to be very fluid, very flexible and very pure. Okay? And it's like water. So by massaging, you boil the energy, you make the energy hot, and then you let the energy relax. And we all know how boiled water is. Everybody likes to boil water. Things are sterilized in boiled water. So it's that water energy in your kidney which has to be boiled by massage, and then it cools down, and then the energy flows through the rest of the area. Okay? Now, massaging the kidney, of course, can cure kidney diseases. Very simple equation. It can also cure all the problems of the spine. And this one thing, like when people, you know, come to us and especially when they come for the therapy, and the question is always, how many hours in a day I have to practice? We get so happy, you know, when people ask us how many hours. Ki bhai, koi to hai aisa who is asking how many hours? And then we tell them 1 hour. Oh, bhai, 1 hour is too much. Chalo, half an hour? Not possible. Can I do it for 5 minutes? Yes, you can. That's the most wonderful part of Qigong. Even 5 minutes of a day, regardless of any disease you have, if you can do this for 5 minutes, and more than 5 minutes, extra bonus. You know, there was this great secret, like when we used to learn Tai Chi and Qigong, we were very eager. We always wanted to have lots of energy. Because I started learning Tai Chi and Qigong because I was a fighter. I do Kung Fu. So I wanted to hurt my opponent very badly, and that's why I learned Qigong. So we were greedy for that energy. We wanted more and more strength, more and more strength. Sala kab samne walon ko maro pakad ke. So we would keep asking our teacher, how can I get lot of strength, lot of Qi? And my teacher would explain very nicely. You practice this much, you get this much of Qi. You practice this much, you get this much of Qi. You practice this much, you will get this much of Qi. So when you come to us as therapy for Tai Chi and Qigong, if you practice this much of benefit. If you practice this much of benefit. If you practice this much of benefit. Very simple. Okay. So, the most simplest things for all diseases, when we do Tai Chi and Qigong, we are also taught that all the major internal organs are connected to your spinal cord. Okay. And we all know nowadays, thanks to sound therapy, everything has a vibration. Everything vibrates according to the frequency of a sound. Okay. And one frequency of the sound, one vibration that you can create is with your back of the palm. So you place the back of the palm on your tailbone, okay, and you keep tapping. Even 5 minutes a day can cure many diseases, relieve lots of pain in your body, wherever it is. Okay? So remember that, especially those who are sitting for the whole day. Okay? All those who sit for a long time, always remember this, do a lots of tapping. Okay? And you can do this anytime. You're walking, you're tapping, and you keep doing this. So 5 minutes of tapping gives you 5 minutes of benefit. Half an hour of tapping gives you half an hour of benefit. 24 hours of tapping gives you 24 hours of benefit. Okay? But you really don't know. Okay? Jokes apart. Of course, it is a fact. This is how it is. But yes, for some people, they have tapped for hardly 1 or 2 minutes and they have got cured of spinal problems. Okay? Cervical spondylosis problems, headaches, digestive problems. Okay? So you really don't know, because it's all about harmonizing the energy in your body. Okay? So this is that one exercise which we always advise to do. The easiest Qigong advice, like I said, you don't need years of practice for Qigong. You need to connect, you need to be in harmony, and just go with the flow. Is that right? Before I do the last massage, where we will end, and we will try to freshen up and go back from here. Anybody has any questions? No questions?
How this spine, entire spine needs to be given massage?
We have now many massage therapists will always tell you, many energy workers will always tell you, never massage the whole spine. The spine is one of the most delicate components of your life, not your body. Your spine is the most delicate component. If you don't know anything about your spine, it is very dangerous to manipulate energy or massage the spine. Spine ke upar kabhi bhi massage kiya nahi jata hai. Okay? If this is your spine, you always massage 2 inches this side, 2 inches this side. Never here. You massage here. Okay? Unless you are well qualified, you know everything about the spine, physically and also energetically, then you can manipulate.
Yes.
So that's why when you are down, when you are massaging the tailbone, you massage this area. When you do the tapping, the vibrations which are safe go up, which is very safe. Okay? Directly onto the spine, very dangerous. I would not advise, at least for this short lecture. Okay? When we learnt about the spine, it took us 6 months only to learn about the spine. And I'm talking only about manipulation of energy. I'm not a surgeon. I've seen how the spine looks inside. I've seen the real spine. I've seen real spine surgeries. I have not done the surgery. But energy-wise, when we learnt about the spine, it was a 6 months course. Okay? And when I talk 6 months, I mean 14 hours a day. Okay? 4 hours of theory, 4 hours in the medicine-less hospital in Shanghai in China. So 6 months of training on the spine. So never manipulate directly on the spine. 1 inch to 2 inches on either side of your spine can do the work. You know, many a times, again with due respect to all neurosurgeons, all doctors, all energy workers, many a times because of that lack of education about the spine, cases become worse. You know, even if it's energy. I just can't send energy to the spine. Dangerous. If I don't know. Before sending energy to the spine, you have to be so, your hands should be so sensitized. Two things, either you should be able to see the energy with your eyes or the aura or whatever, or you'll be able to feel the energy, and then only you can manipulate. Otherwise, no. Okay, that's why this is the best and the safest. Any more questions? Please do ask, don't worry. Every question is a wise question. Very seriously, comes from the bottom of my heart. Don't take it as a joke. Yes. Yeah, one special massage, like I always said, no? One is tapping the tailbone, which can do you very good. Otherwise, yeah, never tap on fractures, hairline cracks, okay? Rheumatoid arthritis, don't do it on the joint, either side of the joint, okay? Sprained, on the sprains, don't do it exactly on the sprain, either side of the sprain is fine, yeah? See, inflammation, you never know. Inflammation is such a thing where the area can get inflamed any time for any reason. So if there is an inflammation, maybe on this area, I would tap either here, not on top. Even the tapping can inflame it more.
Root cause may be different.
Yes, the root cause may be different. Yeah. So what we do is we manipulate the energy around the area, which is much safer. No more questions? Yep. Yes, would work. Yes, you can do it for 5 minutes. If you are doing it on another patient, it is advisable that as you tap, you ask the patient or the client or whoever whether they can feel the vibration, not a tap. Okay? If you are doing it for somebody, it's just a vibration. It is this. So very light pressure. Yes. Yeah, it's just the vibration. It is not advisable to apply any kind of oil when you do energy work. Okay? Of course, some energy workers say they use aromatherapy or it enhances. I'm a little orthodox in that manner. So, when I do energy work, I'm very pure about it. I will never mix two things together. I would really not be able to advise you that. I said I was just somewhere with an aromatherapist or somebody who uses a lot of oil and who has done some Qigong. So, well, very frankly, I was not for it. Dryness of eyes, you keep your middle finger on the eyeball and very lightly circle clockwise and anti-clockwise 36 times. Sirf din mein ek baar. Theek hai? Aankhe kholne pe agar theek se dikhai nahi de raha hai to sirf 21 baar karna hai. Theek hai? So remember that. So for that's one thing you can do for dry eyes. Any more? You can ask me about Tai Chi and Qigong also, not anything pertaining to this subject. Prostate ke liye aap ye tapping kar sakte ho. Ye bahut acha hai. Nothing more? You can ask me about Tai Chi and Qigong also. Nothing to do, you can go out of the subject also. Before we do the last massage. This one. Yeah?
No.
Sound works on a completely different energy level. Yeah. Of course, yes, you can. We also do play good music when we are doing our Tai Chi and Qigong, but then it's not for a massage. Okay. When they have music, when they have it in massage, in the spas and all, that is a very different thing. और वहाँ पे जो जिसका मसाज होता है वो तो सो ही जाता है और जो मसाज करते हो तो इतना कंटाल गया होगा ना कि पूछे मत वो बिचारों का तो हाथ पैर दर्द होता है सो शी ऑल्सो और ही ऑल्सो नॉट अप्लाइंग दैट मच ऑफ एनर्जी और प्रेशर ओके
drawing energy from universe, what is the way?
Like I said, you should be ready to connect. मन में वो एक इच्छा होना चाहिए कि आप ऐसे कोई ऊर्जा से अपने आप को जोड़ना चाहते हैं, फिर उस पर विश्वास. विश्वास सबसे बड़ी बात होती
है.
टू योर ब्रेथ, हाउ टू फील, देयर आर मेनी एक्सरसाइज. अगर आप रेकी करोगे, प्राणी के लिए करोगे तो उन लोग दिखाएंगे, कीप योर हैंड लाइक दैट, आफ्टर सम टाइम यू विल फील सम वाइब्रेशन हैपनिंग. सम पीपल टीच यू टू एक्टिवेट द सेंटर पॉइंट, प्रेस इट 3 times, देन यू विल फील. देयर आर डिफरेंट वेज हाउ टू फील, देयर इज डिफरेंट वेज. If you do it in Tai Chi and Qigong, we teach a very different way for doing that. We never work on the physical body, we work on the energy body. So agar mera point physically yahan par hai, to hum log wo point ko yahan focus karke, we feel the energy 6 inches away from the point. To waise bahut sare cheez hai. You really don't need any physical move. जहाँ आप अपने हाथ पैर चला के आपको ऊर्जा कहाँ है, यहाँ है या नहीं है, वो करने की कोशिश करने की ज़रूरत नहीं है. जहाँ आपने मन में अपना तय कर लिया ना कि आई एम कनेक्टेड टू सम स्ट्रॉन्ग एनर्जी, दैट इज़ इनफ. योर माइंड इज़ मोर पावरफुल. योर माइंड इज़ वन ऑफ द मोस्ट पावरफुल एनर्जीज विच द यूनिवर्स हैज़ गिफ्टेड यू और विच गॉड हैज़ गिफ्टेड यू, विच एवर यू बिलीव इन मोर. एज अ कैथलिक, गॉड मेड मैन, सो आई बिलीव गॉड हैज़ गिवन इट टू मी. You may think otherwise. Okay? So it's basically. हाँ, अभी बहुत नेल्स के ऊपर काफ़ी रिसर्च हुआ है. जो नेल का आपका कलर देखकर, उनके ऊपर लाइन देखकर ये भी पता चलता है कि अंदरूनी अगर कोई प्रॉब्लम हो तो बता देते हैं उन लोग. इट हैपन्स, यू कैन डू दैट. सो यू नो, यू कैन सी वेदर यू हैव कैंसर, यू कैन चेक द नेल्स एंड नो. ओके, स्किन कैंसर चेंजेस द कलर ऑफ द नेल्स. If you have a lot of lines, it is less calcium. ऐसे बहुत सारे चीज़ें. Therapies are so much nowadays कि इंसान को इतना दुविधा होती है ना कि भाई मैं कहाँ जाऊँ और क्या करूँ. It is so difficult. There are so many therapies. And that is the saddest part. Because, again, like, we are the wisest living beings in the universe. We are so wise now. We want everything fast. So it doesn't work. You, even if you are going to actually adopt a therapy for whatever reasons, health reasons or whatever, you have to give it time to work. So thoda sa work lagta hai. If you are learning it, again it takes time for you to develop that kind of energy. If you are going to a therapist, the therapist actually has to know your energy before he or she is going to actually dispense some kind of energy work or some kind of physical work for you. But then again, we don't have that patience. So ye take time. Chalo dusra. And then the last, you end up somewhere with some kind of therapy, and then you say, "Are alternate therapy is all bakwas." So it is actually giving time. See, basically, let me tell you. Believe me, it's no use of this 1 hour and so many techniques that I showed you. If every day you don't need to sit, you don't need to do anulom vilom, you don't need to do Tai Chi, you don't need to do Qigong. Every day when your eyes open in your bed, if you feel that you are breathing in universal energy which is coming to you in the purest form, you will not need anything. That's why in one of the styles of Spring Forest Qigong which we teach in our class, there is those beautiful lines. I am in the universe in my body, the universe and I are combined together. Khalas, finish, your chi is over. You don't need to do anything. Bistar pe soye soye, aisa thodi hone wala hai. Kitne doctor log ka kya kaam tha phir? How we go flying away? We want to contradict, we want to argue, we want proof. You know? Like somebody very well said, na? Ki agar Paramatma bhi agar yahan pe dharti pe utar aaya and he tells you, "I am God," kya proof hai bhai? Show me, let me check your DNA, let me do that. We human beings, like I said, na? We make a choice and we are making wrong choices. God would come and tell me that, I would say, yes, thank you very much. Bow down to him, chahiye to uska pair bhi padta tha. Thank you so much for being on earth, and you go do your job. Let God do his job. God will also be happy, you will also be happy. You stand and you argue with him. Hey, kya pagal hai kya? Koi mila nahi kya? See, this is, you build a block. Boss, even if he's not God, even if he's a fraud, but the very fact that he's using that divine word called God, he's transferring some kind of energy. So you don't join hands to him, you join hands to that God, you join hands to that pure energy. You don't need to look at the carrier of the energy. You just feel the energy, no? But no, we are... Anyway, no more questions about Tai Chi and Qigong. So nice of you, are the best crowd, you believe so much in energy. Okay, so we'll do one more exercise. Okay? As usual, spectacles out. Okay? You keep your hands just an inch or 2 inches away from your face. Okay, like this. Take it up. Go to the back, to the neck, front of the neck, come down to the chest, cross it on your heart, but don't touch. Once again, front of the face, keep it for a longer period of time, over the head, keep it for a longer time, back of the head, back of the neck, side of the neck, cross it in front of your heart, don't touch. One more time, same way, keep it for a little more longer in front of the face, just 1 inch away from the face. Go up over your head, back of the head, neck, down. Okay, with the tip of your fingers begin to tap your whole face. Okay, vibrate it. Don't do this. Tap from down. See that you're covering your whole face, nose, eyes. Go right up to the hairline, to the back of the head. Again, start on the jaws. Top of the head, back of the head, once more from the jaws, from under the chin. Okay, once again rub your palms, keep it 1 inch away from the face. Go up over the head, back, side of the neck, in front. Start to give small butterfly pinches to your whole face. Okay? Okay, now raise the pressure of the pinch, be a little harder. Remember, don't pull, only pinch. One more time, try to use a little more pressure. Again, rub your palms, keep it 1 inch away. Top of the head, side of the neck. Bring it in front, rub. Cover your whole face with both your palms. And slightly begin to vibrate your face with your palms. Vibrate your palms so that your whole face vibrates. Up and down, sidewards, keep vibrating. Don't move your hands off your face, with your hands on your face. Vibrate your hands. As if you're shivering in the cold, keep vibrating. Don't leave any area which is not vibrated. You can come to the side, you can come to the ears, and bring your hand down. Okay, feel fresh? Very good, very nice. Okay, so this is one more way of doing your massage. The other way of massage, again the easiest way, is to always massage your ears. So you can cup your palm, cover, and up and down vigorously, as hard as you can, every day in the morning for 2 minutes. We'll massage. And it will loosen up all the meridians, all the energy clogs in your body. Okay? No pinching. Massage. Okay? You can get out your earrings. All the ladies, get your earring out and put pressure and massage as hard as you can. Okay? This massage can also cure deafness. So if you feel that you're becoming deaf, you've learned your secrets. Now, the day you stop hearing secrets, you should know you're becoming deaf. So start. Okay? And there are plenty other more massages which we actually cannot get into this 1 hour. There are some massages which are very specific. There are massages for heart problems, massages for liver problems. Okay? Where it is done on a different area of the body. Where for a layman, you will say there's no connection. But when you do the massages, then you... No. Okay? Any more questions? We don't have any questions. Namaste. Please pass it on. Namaste. Please pass it on. Thank you very much for being here, everybody. Have a nice evening.